Hi, my name is Tim with AP Rentals. Today I'm going to show you the operation of a Snorkel 46-foot boom lift. Always use your safety harness. To start the machine, you want to make sure that the emergency stop switch is pulled up. Your foot is not in the key. Turn the machine. Crank it. It's that simple. To operate any of the controls on this panel, your foot has to be in the safety harness. We're going to start with the first jib. That moves this jib arm up and down. Second is the second elbow. First elbow. The machine will pivot a full 360 degrees. You can raise the work platform or lower the work platform. And that's all there is to it. Very simple machine. The ground controls are a redundant system from the controls in the box. You have an emergency stop switch. You're going to want to make sure you pull that out. Turn the key to the on position. And you're going to have to switch from the basket platform to the ground controls. Once you switch to the ground controls, it's a matter of cranking the machine. And all the controls here are the exact same in the box.